Hello and welcome to the beautiful world of waterfalls in India. Are you excited? You must be. Get ready for the incredible experience which will take you to the entirely new world of nature's beauty. When we think of beauty in nature, sight and sound of waterfall dazzle our senses. So today we are going on a wonderful trip to visit the most beautiful waterfalls of India. Let's go with the flow.
India is not just about the Taj Mahal. In fact, it is blessed with more natural beauty than man-made beauty. Although that takes nothing away from the beauty of Taj Mahal or other historical monuments of India. If we talk about waterfalls, India has some of the best and most stunning waterfalls in the world. We have put together a list of the very best waterfalls India has to offer. Number 1. Dudhsagar Waterfall, Goa's prestigious falls. Goa not only has beaches to offer but also the Dudhsagar Waterfall, which is among the best waterfalls in India. The name of the falls translates in English to Sea of Milk, due to the transformation of the water color from blue to white as it crashes to the bottom. The falls are 60 km from Panaji in the state capital of Goa. The fall is the fifth largest in India, measuring 310 meters. The best time to visit the falls is at the peak of the monsoon season, when the river is at its highest flow. The fall splits into four tiers, creating a truly awesome scene. Number 2. Hoganakkal Waterfall, Tamil Nadu's Majestic Falls. This fall may not have a majestic height like many other falls in India, but the unique formation is what places it among the best in India. The Hoganakkal Waterfall is located in South India in the Dharampuri district of Tamil Nadu. It is located 180 km from Bangalore, and you might feel the need to plan a night or to stay at the Dharampuri to really enjoy the setting. The river has eroded the softer rocks, making the waterfall circle and then finally drop into a crevasse before flowing away. This is a major tourist destination and you can find many stalls and vendors selling food, snacks and drinks. Number 3. Jog Waterfall, the Wonderfall of Karnataka. Karnataka is blessed with some of the highest waterfalls in India. The Jog Falls is the second highest plunge waterfall in India, making it one of the most spectacular waterfalls. As water falls down the cliff from a height of 253 meters, you can almost feel the force of it against the rocks. When in full flow during the monsoons, 3.4 million tons of water fall down the cliff every second. Number 4. Umbrella Waterfall, God's Wonder in Maharashtra. As the name suggests, the falls resemble an umbrella, mainly during the monsoon when the Pravara River gets flooded. This fall is located at Gangadhara, Maharashtra. The falls are only 45 meters high, but the volume of water flowing through the wide waterfall is immense. There are jetties available for people to cross the river at the fall's end, which is a must try. Although it seems pretty scary, but the experience of crossing through the river is something that is sure to have a lasting effect on your mind throughout your life. Number 5. Wantwang Falls, Sir Chip's Tourist Attraction. This is a trifurcated waterfall located in Mizo village, 5 km from Thenavi, Sir Chip district, Mizoram. The Wantwang Falls is 30 km from Sir Chip and is the 13th largest waterfall in India. The falls are located in a lush green forest which remains partly green due to river's constant supply of water. There are several standpoints from where you could see the falls from a distance, and venturing closer should only be done during the dry season, as climbing up the steep cliff while getting in and out causes complications. There are great picnic spots around where you can enjoy light meals while watching the falls. Number 6. Ebbe Falls, a surprise awaiting at Madikeri. Ebbe Falls, situated in Kodadu, Karnataka, in the small town Madikeri. The waterfalls are on a coffee plantation and are best seen during the monsoon season when the river is in full flow. Only 6 km from Madikeri, the river offers a perfect picnic spot where you could visit and enjoy lunch, with the mist from the waterfall offering relief from a hot sun. It is a team outings destination and perfect gateway on the weekend for you and your family. The water of the falls later flow into the Kaveri River before spewing in the sea. Number 7. Shiva Samudram Falls. One not to be missed while in Karnataka. The right time to visit the Shiva Samudram Falls is during the monsoon season, as the river is at its highest level then, which would make you love the falls. The falls are located in Karnataka's Mandya district near Bangalore. The Kaveri River feeds the falls and is located on the boundary of the Chamarajanagar district of Karnataka. Although the falls only offer a 98-meter drop, they have an impressive girth of over 300 meters, making them a spectacle to watch. During the dry season, the falls lack the required water, so make sure to visit during the monsoon when the falls offer an impressive scene. Number 8. Bhaksu Waterfall. McLondkanj Pilgrimage offers a treasure. These falls are located very close to Bhaksu village, which has the famous Bhaksu temple, harboring the beginning of a fresh water stream. The Bhaksu waterfall is a 20 minutes walk from the temple. It is a famous pilgrim spot in McLondkanj, and while visiting the temple, it is worth to make hike down to the falls. Due to the high number of tourists visiting the location, you can get all the required provisions, snacks and drink at the village rather than carrying the extra weight. There are also restaurants and guest houses if you wish to spend a day or two at the place. Number 9. Chunnu Summer Falls, Darjeeling's wonderful waterfalls. Many have heard about Darjeeling's tea plantations, but many tourists who visit Darjeeling miss out visiting Chunnu Summer Falls, which are situated just a few kilometers from Darjeeling town and offer perfect gateway. While visiting the hill station, you could visit the falls, which offer a perfect setting for a family picnic. There is also a rock garden and a small lake in the same vicinity, which could be visited to enjoy a boat ride. Coupled together, these activities will help keep the family or person entertained the whole day, making it a perfect place to visit. The area also offers great hiking trails to the famous Darjeeling tea estates on hills of Sikkim. Number 10. Elephant Falls, Shillong's Icon. The famous elephant falls have been depicted in many paintings due to their stunning appearance the falls deliver. They are located 12 km from Shillong in the far northern part of India. They resemble Scotland and is predominated with misty and foggy weather. Make sure to carry warm clothing while visiting. There are 3 falls which could be approached individually during small trails. You need to descend around 100 meters each time to get to the prime spots to view the falls. They tend to also be rough during the rainy season, so be prepared to get wet.
How beautiful all the waterfalls are. I'm sure this trip has satisfied your wanderlust and filled you with new hopes and happiness. Thank you for joining and making Go With The Flow trip exciting and memorable.